This is Holy Trinity Church in Boston, and there's some Commonwealth war graves within this church graveyard. Let's go and have a look and see if we can find them. Yep, this is Holy Trinity Church in Boston, and there's some Commonwealth war graves within this church. So let's go have a look and see if we can find them and pay our respects to our brave servicemen and women, and say thanks basically for the service. We're in Boston today, guys, and this is Boston War Memorial. Let's go and have a look. And hello everybody, we are at Boston Cemetery today, and there is some Commonwealth war graves within this cemetery. Let's go and have a look and pay our respects to our brave servicemen and women that have fought for this country and died for our freedoms, and pay our respects. On the world of Ovation. This is RAF Boston, or used to be RAF Boston Spa, the headquarters of 73 Wing RAF. The camp was located in the area of Chucknuts Grove, Wickham Avenue, just off the High Street, Stonehall Junction. RAD Boston Spa was the headquarters controlled a series of chained home early warning radio station. It was one of 8 countywide and was known as 73 Squad Wing.
And this is what remains of RAF Boston Spa today. As you can see, it's now just a road, and that's used as a racetrack. And a farmer's field. And hi everybody. And I hope everybody's alright, I hope everybody's looking after themselves. Welcome back to the World of Aviation. We're at Skatebeck St. Nicola Church today. And there's some Commonwealth war graves within this church. Let's go and have a look and see if we can find any. And hello everybody, we're in Fishtoft today in Lincolnshire, and there is a war memorial located here. Let's go and have a look at it.